Stanford University.
In the last couple of years, I traveled to China often, and I saw the terrible air pollution problem. There are a lot of particles, pollutants in the air. So I come back and have the motivation to think about what can we do to remove those particles. You know, that's what the engineering like to do, is to solve problems. So we start to think about new type of nanofilters. The polymer is the same as surgical gloves polymer. They can adhere and take out those particles very efficiently. We use a process called electrospinning to spin out this polymer into nanofibers. Their diameter is about 1,000 times thinner than a human's hair. And using this process, we can make very long, very thin fibers forming a mesh. And it doesn't block the airflow, so it's very efficient. As you can see, smoke cannot move from one bottle to the other bottles because there is nanofilters right there. This really shows the efficiency of filtering out the particles, because the smoke that we can see is really due to the particles. So you can use this new type of filters to use in a personal masking. You can use that for putting in the car exhaust to take out those particles. You can also put that into the power plant where you burn coal to generate electricity to remove those particles.
For more, please visit us at stanford.edu.